With 8 feature films and 4 television series to her name, Grace Huang represents the best of East meets West. Trilingual in English, Mandarin and Cantonese, Grace has worked in award-winning films and blockbusters in the Asia-Pacific region and was honored with the Best Actress Award at the 2011 Holly Shorts Film Festival in Los Angeles for her portrayal of the vigilante Ava Chen in Blood Traffic, born in Taiwan to Cantonese parents and brought up in Sydney, Australia. Grace reflects that combination and possesses the sensitivity of that unique cross-cultural upbringing. Best-known English-language projects include lead female, Anna, in romantic drama, Lost for Words, and the Gemini fighting warrior in action-filled, The Man with the Iron Fists. From starring in major commercial releases, to gracing the Venice Film Festival official selection, Red Earth, as Asian heartthrob Daniel Wu's love interest, to being a sultry seductress in Louis Vuitton's artistic short film, When Hong Kong is a Woman, Grace demonstrates a versatility that is unrivaled by her peers. Grace will soon be seen in sci-fi thriller, Infinity, and will reprise her role in the action sequel, The Man with the Iron Fists, Sting of the Scorpion.